That was actually good. Oh yeah, that was good. Nice. Getting that. Kinda wasted smoke, yes, but I just wanted to be safe. I didn't wanna turn broadside just to get fucked by a Schlieff and IP. Ooh! That was DD. Look at that pretty purple rain. That kind of missed, sadly. Okay, let's go on the funk now. Use the stealth. No, this song is a no-go, no-go. My GK is pushing into a nasty crossfire. Okay. Magiri, please don't be in front of me like that. Okay. Man, I did nothing this game. Apart from a Torp hit on the DD and 9k on the other DD. I did nothing else. No, not Hanover is dead. There is nothing that can be done about that. Is the minus smoke or raider? That's the question. Yes, we got a citadel, but only one. Random cursed torps. Signori dritti di prua. Okay, we have the two caps, we can just play safe. Okay, focus that guy, we need him dead. Umzine, appreciate it, dude. Appreciate the foe. Ohio, why are you also pushing into that? Why are you also pushing into that? Pushing into a crossfire, why? Why are you throwing this? Oh my fucking god, man. What are you smoking there, my kid? Ah, you set me on a fire, of course you did. Fuck. No, I didn't want a fire. Come on. Okay, here we sup. That fire really fucked me up at the end. Killed him with a torp. Yeah, McGee, you're fucking trolling this. Why are you throwing the game? Why are you throwing the game? We can win by cups. King. I need something stronger than beer for that guy. A typical super ship player just doesn't know how to play. Two typical super ship players doesn't know how to play. I guess he's gonna be working in torps. Yay, okay, we win. Jesus Christ. But Atia Magiri does not deserve to win. He just does not deserve to win. Like, he was throwing the game. He was absolutely throwing the fucking game.